about how famous artists, when you're famous, you're never famous in your own town. You have to go elsewhere to be recognized. Well, the PI version of that is that Barry's here tonight in Lenny Gallant's in Georgetown, and I live in Mokelman, and I'm here tonight, and Megan Blanchard's in Mokelman. And I say that because I know two of my neighbors are here. Well, one of my neighbors and her brother, has come all the way from Maine. Welcome, Tom. And he is a big Megan Blanchard fan, like most of us are. I am anyway, I'm sure you are too. And he so kindly came here tonight, even though Megan Blanchard is playing walking distance from our place. Thanks, Tom. So we'll send this set of tunes up to you and Nancy tonight. This is actually a waltz, a slow piece called Mrs. Bromley's. And it's a tune we love to play and that I fell in love with. It's one of the tunes that we didn't compose on the CD. It comes from a fiddling friend from the West Coast who I had the opportunity to teach with at fiddle camp. And then she came here to teach some lessons to some of my friends and students. And then I went back to BC again to learn some more from her. Her name is Zadalina Huscroft. She's a beautiful player, different style, and certainly a beautiful composer. So here's Mrs. Bromley's.
Yeah.